Hey guys, what's up? Chris here for BeerGeekNation.com, and as you can probably see, we're doing something a little bit different today. We are looking at two different styles of barley wines from one brewery aged in one type of barrel. You know, a little bit cryptic there. So this is from 5050 Brewing out of Truckee, California. You guys might know them from their Eclipse series. It's basically an imperial stout that they age in various types of bourbon barrels, whiskey barrels, different spirit barrels, and release all the different bottles. They're pretty much known for that beer. That's their big one. Well, now they're doing it for a couple of different barley wines. On my right here, we have Old Conundrum coming in at 9.8%. It's an English style barley wine aged in bourbon barrels. And on my left, we have Annularity, which is a blonde barley wine, ale brewed with honey aged in bourbon barrels. This one comes in at 12.5%, so significantly bigger. I picked both of these beers up at Quality Liquor Store if you want to do a tasting like we're doing here. You know, I love 5050. I love their Eclipse series. It's one of my favorite imperial stouts. So looking forward to this. I love a good barley wine. I love a good barrel-aged barley wine. So let me get these into the glass. They're already in the glass. So let's just taste and compare. All right, guys, so the aroma on the Old Conundrum. Wow, big sweet fruits, vanilla, oakiness, toffee, caramel, plum, raisin, a little bit of booziness in there. Awesome, awesome smelling beer. And the Annularity. Wow, definitely get the honey. Big honey sweetness, lots of vanilla, toasted oat coming through in this, kind of a cereal grain, a little bit of dark fruit. Kind of reminds me of like almost like a Belgian triple, a little bit of phenolic character in there. Really, really nice stuff as well, though. All right, guys, so the taste on the Old Conundrum. Cheers. Oh, wow. Big, big, big vanilla, toasted coconut from that bourbon barrel. Dark fruits, tons of dark fruits, sugar-coated raisins, plums, big fig notes in there, caramel, toffee, lots of that booziness, lots of a toasted oak to it, big sweet barley wine, and that bourbon just shines off of it. Now onto the Annularity. Cheers again. Wow, that's good too. Get a lot of honey, a lot of vanilla, lots of oakiness. You know, it actually seems like a lighter beer compared to this one, even though it's about, what, 3 points higher in alcohol. Definitely getting a slight dark fruit character, maybe more of a cherry type of character. Lots of vanilla in this one. That honey, definitely getting that honey sweetness. It's kind of a residual sweetness in there, playing off the vanilla and the oakiness. The oakiness actually helps to kind of cut some of the sweetness in it as well. A little bit of toasty quality to it. Both excellent beers. Very, very different beers, obviously, as you can tell by the look. All right, guys, so the final verdict on both the Old Conundrum and the Annularity. Guys, I got to give the Old Conundrum an A. I'm going to give Annularity an A-. I just like this one more. I'm a big, big fan of English-style barley wines. I love the dark fruits, kind of the tobacco, the smoky type of characteristics. And adding that bourbon barrel, it just shines in this one. The vanilla, toasted coconut, you know, it's just a really, really great example of the style. I haven't had too many blonde barley wines. I don't, you know, it's kind of funny, for the higher alcohol, I don't think someone picked up as much of the barrel. It's definitely there, don't get me wrong. Maybe the honey is hiding some of that. Maybe the barley wine itself, because it is bigger, is actually hiding some of that. It's definitely vanilla forward, a little bit of toasted coconut. I just like the base beer a little bit better on this one, but they're both fantastic beers. Again, if you want to pick them up, you can go to qualityliquorstore.com. Two more hits from 5050 Brewing. They are just banging them out. So with that said, folks, remember, life's too short. Drink amazing beers. And please like, comment, and subscribe below. Cheers.